last year, we started planting already bamboos at the back of the Lions building, Camp 7, Santo Tomas Mountain area, up to the Sol watershed. Kaya almost 70,000 itong mga bamboo saplings ang naitanim na. And now we still have almost 3,000 leftover of bamboo saplings. We are trying to put it here in the area of Gornam Park, which is a part of our watershed. Kaya we hope that we can still continue doing this in all the other watershed areas, so that there is a continuing process of this program of our beloved bishop and also this humble representation in convergence with the city government of Baguio with Mayor Lumugan. Di kaya ginagawa natin ito, no, from time to time, and let's continue doing it for planting more trees. But bamboo saplings, it was found out na ang erosion control mas malakas kaysa yung pine tree. Yung pine tree natin, yung percentage of yung mga nabubuhay ng pine trees, mas marami, almost 95% kung kawayan ang tinatanim mo, nabubuhay yan. Yung pine trees, almost 20-30% lang ang life rate, ano, ng mga tinatanim natin. Kaya we are doing this bamboo saplings as an alternative solution for the planting of more trees in the city of Baguio.